In today's video, I'll show you how to pin a folder or drive to Taskbar. Say I'll pin this folder to my Taskbar. This is my Taskbar. Usually we see Taskbars at the bottom of the desktop, but I placed my Taskbar on the top of my desktop for my personal convenience. So just don't be confused. Well, if I try to drag and drop this folder to Taskbar, you can see it will not be pinned. In fact, we can't pin any folder or drive itself. We can pin only shortcut of a folder or drive. So to pin a folder to Taskbar, first of all, we'll create a shortcut. We need to right click in an empty place, then new, then shortcut. Now we need to provide folder path for the shortcut. We simply open the folder, click on the address bar, then right click and copy folder path or address. Then here we'll paste the address. Now we need to add explorer.exe before this address. After explorer.exe, we need to give a space, then click on next. Now we'll give a name to this shortcut. For shortcut name, I usually use same name of the folder. So the shortcut name will be into Rafi. If we want, we can change the shortcut icon too. To change the icon, we need to right click on the shortcut, then properties, then change icon. From here, we can select an icon. Well, we are ready to pin our folder now. Now to pin the folder shortcut to Taskbar, we can simply right click on it and then select pin to Taskbar. Alternatively, we can drag and drop the shortcut to Taskbar. And done. To be ensured, we will check folder contents. Inside into Rafi folder, we see three folders: logo, sound and templates. Now we'll open pin shortcut. And here we see logo, sound and templates folders. So it matches. That means our folder is now pinned to Taskbar. It is not necessary the folder or shortcut should be on desktop. It can be in any drive. For example, you can see I have a workshop shortcut in my iDrive. And this is the workshop folder. I pinned workshop shortcut to my Taskbar from my iDrive. You can pin any drive to Taskbar in same way. Just create a shortcut to the drive and pin the shortcut to the Taskbar. Thanks for watching my video. Take care. Peace.